There are plenty?
Yeah, so you can bring up plenty of people you'd like whenever you like. You have access to all the amenities. And then you can do like the basketball and racquetball courts. We don't have a racquetball court here, but some players do it at the sporting community. It actually is a place to come on a home. The reason why it's $1 and not $0 is because with this one,
this is another $49 on top of this.
Yeah, so your annual fee is on top of the enrollment fee. That's why the revenue is recommended. Mm-hmm. You just pay $1 today. Your enrollment fee of the annual fee of $49 will come out, I believe, like in 2 weeks or so. Mm-hmm. And then that's just once a year. Besides that, you're only going to be paying for $49.
I should get a job with
it. I know.
Because
it's a $25
contribution. If it's
before
the 4 months. Yeah.
After the 4 months, cancel it. Do you have a map of all the other businesses around
here? I know you guys got the one on Whittier, right? There's one on your Boulevard.
That one on
your
Boulevard actually is an L business. So if you're East Ford, you can't go to
L. Oh, really?
Only East Ford.
Yeah. So East Ford is like a part of
what's the differentiation?
So what East Ward is kind of do is be more like focused on the individual person. So what East Ward has that like I think a lot of entrepreneurs like personal training. That's what I don't know if you know what you like
turn. Yeah, I love that.
Yeah, that's gonna be for like personal training and stuff like that. LA Fitness is themselves really on that.
Right.
So the East Porter is the senior partner, or the two partners, or, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's like a partner. Yeah, we're like a partner. That one's kind of like that billboard over there.
Until then, it'll be.
Yeah.
And that's Monday through Saturday or Monday through Sunday? Or?
That's Monday through Friday, and then Saturday, Sunday, we are open 8 to 5.
Okay.
Yeah.
Works, that works.
Yeah, and then did you want me to write down your name?
You gotta think about it. No, I have all the information.
Yeah, but did you want me to write down your name just in case, like, because I did tell you that it's $1 and that allows you to come back and then,
Lock them. She locked me in at $1.
Yeah.
I got one.
Oh, okay, perfect. Then you have that, then you're all set.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
And then I'm going to put you down as a reference when I come for my part-time trainer job.
What's your name?
My name's
Haley. Haley Bryan.
Nice to meet you.
I'll see you when I come train with my buddy here.
Oh, yeah.
We've been friends since ninth grade.
Oh.
We're boys.
You're still the same Brian, dude. People's personalities don't change, you know, like...
I know, once you are who you are...
You are who you are.
Oh, wow, half-mast. I wonder what happened.
So when do you get off work every day?
2 o'clock, 2:15 in the afternoon. And then I'm... Like, I can be here by 2:35, 2:40, because I'm, like, I'm just 3 lights down, 4 lights maybe. So I get off at 2:15, I'll probably be here by 2:40, get in there, change, start working out for, like, an hour, hour and a half. I like the facility.
It's nice.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's nice. I just wanted to make sure that whatever I do, I can actually be committed.
Right, right.
Not the membership. It's the decision.
It's the decision making. Like, is this a good fit?
It's really the time.